a very sophisticated hot water system that runs on a ring system in the roof of the department. We have a very sophisticated extraction system so that the heat and the humidity within the kitchen is controlled. We also have an IT system where there's a camera that provides images for the students to be able to see when food is demonstrated, what they need to know, and they can replay that after a while. So that enables the lecturer to demonstrate the skills that they require. And every student is trained on their own, they work in their own environment.